What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix thumbnails not working on Windows 10. We will show you the method and the step you have to use to fix this problem, so stay tuned and watch the complete video. Method 1. Enable thumbnails. For to enable the thumbnail, you have to open a run window. You can press and hold it down the Windows icon key on your keyboard and press R, and you'll see run in here, or either you can type in search, just type run and you'll see open option, click on it and open the run window. Afterwards type in here sysdm.cpl and click OK. Click on Advanced tab, click on Settings, and here you have to make sure this option is checked. And afterward you have to click on Apply and OK. Afterward click on OK and it will show you an option to restart your PC. Simply restart your PC and check if it helps you to fix your problem. Method 2. Recreate thumbnail cache. Here you have to recreate the thumbnail cache. For that you have to open a cmd command prompt. So type in here cmd and you'll see a screen like this. Click on run as administrator. Click yes. And in here you have to type all those commands. I have already mentioned all commands in the description, so from there you can check commands you have to enter in cmd. So simply copy the command and paste it in here and press enter. You'll see screen like this, but do not worry about it. Afterward you have to copy this command and paste it in cmd and press enter. After typing both of them, you have to type explorer.exe. Here you have to make sure you're typing right alphabets, explorer.exe, and press enter. Afterward restart your PC and check if it helps you to fix your problem. Method 3. Restore point. Here you have to restore your Windows 10 PC to the back date when everything on your Windows 10 PC was working perfectly fine. For to restore your PC to the back date, click in search, type RSTIUI and click on open. Click on choose a different restore point, click on next, and from here you can see the restore point. And you have to check this option to see more restore points. So check it, show more restore point, and you can see other restore points as well. These are the restore point created by my Windows 10 PC by itself when I was installing Windows Module Installer or C++. If you have created any manual restore point, I suggest you to select that option. You'll see manual in here. And select it, and afterward click on scan for affected programs. Once you'll click on it, it will start scanning and show you these results. Program and driver that will be deleted gonna list in here. Program and drivers that might be restored gonna list in here. So from here you can compare both of them, and after comparing click on close, select your restore point, click next and restore your PC to the backdate. Method 4. Restore file explorer. Here you have to open a file explorer, so click on file explorer on the bottom bar and click on view options, click on it, click on change folder and search options, click on view in here, select restore default and click apply and OK. Afterward restart your PC. Method 4. Repair or reset app. If you are facing a problem in any application that the thumbnail is not showing up properly of particular application, then you can repair that application as well. For to repair or reset the application, click on Start icon, click on Settings, and here click on Apps. Scroll it down and select that application in which you are facing a problem. In my case, I'm selecting any one of these applications. I'm selecting Snip and Sketch. Click on Advanced option. Scroll it down. You'll see Reset option in here. Click on Reset. You can see this will permanently delete the app. So we do not have to select Reset first. We have to select Restore. As we are not getting a restore option in here, so we can simply reset that application. I would like to show you that application, that how does it look like. The repair option comes up. You'll definitely get that option in here in any of the application. Let me select something else where I can see that option. Okay, I'm not getting it in here. It's not like the same. You'll see modify option, or you'll see advanced option, and from there you can repair that application. Here you can see repair. If this app isn't working right, we can try to repair it. The app's data would not be affected. So you can simply select repair and repair your application in which you are facing the problem. If repair does not work for you, then you can reset your application, and make sure when you're resetting your application, as you know that it's gonna delete all the app data of that application. So make sure you're performing the step properly before you reset any application. Afterward, restart your PC and check if it helps you to fix your problem. Method 5. Uninstall or reinstall apps. As we all know, uninstalling and reinstalling could help you to solve your problem. So what you can do, you can simply uninstall that application. For to uninstall that application, there are a lot of ways to do it. Click on Windows icon, click on Settings, and in Apps, scroll it down, select that application in which you're getting that problem, and uninstall that application. After uninstalling the application, you have to update a group policy. For to update a group policy, click in search, type CMG, click on run as administrator, click on yes, and in here you have to type GP update and press enter. After updating a policy, simply restart your PC, and that's all you have to do. And after restart, make sure you install that application in your PC. So that's all for today. I hope our method will help you to fix the problem related to the thumbnail which you were getting in Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.